for a while, some experts said that burying the dead pollutes the Earth's resources and increasing the cost of burials so that crematoriums will prosper. Now they say that burning a dead person puts a certain amount of carbon into the air, and they go for boilers that put the corpse in water and an alkaline solution. And the high temperature disintegrates and delivers a powdered bone.